16-year-old kid comes in to rob the place, and the clerk must have sneezed, and the kid's weapon spits out about 50 of your magic rounds.
Shooter said he found it behind a dumpster at D Street in Barlow.
Anybody else hurt?
Hell yeah, clerk took half a dozen. He's en route to the ER now. And the rifleman over there literally shot himself in the foot. I'm just glad he ran out of ammo. I think it was a little bit too much gun for him.
Would be for me, too. That thing's a monster. Glad it's off the street. Okay, see you later. Okay. What's the matter?
If that one weapon got out, there may be more to follow.
Those are the stolen supplies you're talking about?
That's the problem we're here to fix.
That gun? That cuts people in half gun?
Well, how many are we talking about? Give me a number.
144.
144 of these? That's not a problem. That's a war zone.